I used to be in love with her back when I was younger. Time away from her suppressed my mind's hunger. And in between the overdial number and times I heard from her, when convenience came more than extinguished things, I realized I was good when she needed things. But she had vanished off the planet when the seasons changed. Leave my heart feeling coldless in the freezing rain. Sending letters to my residents, trying to explain why she had to go. Like there was something she was hiding, I had to know. Hitting between a bunch of commas and passive codes about her dreams being stretched. She couldn't find a meaning, it was too complex. And we couldn't be together, but she loved me to death. And I should move on and not cover the stress. Can't say that I don't miss her, cause I love her to death. But she'd never hear those words ever hover my breath, I guess.
Lose my mind to the memory of you. Makes me think of all the shit we've been through. Lose my mind to the thought of you. Of you.
We used to cut school, skip class for that extra lunch. Get out of school, meet the summer and still keep in touch. Rummaging through these old photographs of us. Reminds me of who you were, so I speak you up. It's been a long time coming, so I wrote a joint for you in memory of your physical frame. Staring at pole like, damn, you and Mike look the same. Since you been gone, fam, or lamb, ain't too much change. Except Bronson's name, but Jefferson's the same. A bunch of youngins starving for a taste of fame. Fiends put their lives on the line for Kane. We do it to ourselves, but won't take the blame. It's like man becomes a master to remain a slave. And his family gets to mourn him while he lays in the grave. And his kids grow up without a father to praise. The sad truth, and that's why I had to stare at your casket obtuse.
Lose my mind.